this is just one of like four churches in this little square here. It's incredible. They're all just incredibly ornate. Nestor says the bar is waiting. I guess we're gonna go downstairs. We hear some people singing somewhere here. I guess we're descending into the crypt. Cemetery. The crypt.
Cemetery.
Crypt.
Crypt.
It's the crypt. The crypt. It's a pretty modern crypt. That wasn't very exciting. We've seen cooler crypts than that on this trip. Here we are. This is a very modern crypt. They must have just put that in a couple hundred years ago. Sure, I know exactly who this dude is, but B. Papa Giovanni 23rd. This must be a papal hat or something. Let's see. It doesn't say in English, so. Can anybody read Italian? If you can read Italian, send me an email. Let me know what it says. Okay, well, that's the end of this tour on this church. Or whatever it is, cathedral. Again, this is just one of like four churches all within 10 steps of each other right here in the upper city of Bergamo. This is the 9th day of June 2012. Still haven't got that ice cream, so I think that's where we're heading next. Gelato. Okay, hope you enjoyed it. Arrivederci. Ciao.